Moraine Tiger Woods has been cleared to resume full golf activity with no restrictions by the doctor who performed back surgery on the 14-time major champion in April, ESPN reported on Monday. The 41-year-old American has only played 6 competitive rounds in the past 2 years while trying to recover from multiple back surgeries. "He got a nice report and is allowed to proceed," Woods agent Mark Steinberg said in the report. "He can do as much as he needs to do. Tiger is going to take this very, very slowly. This is good, but he plans to do it the right way." Steinberg did not immediately return a request for comment. The American former world number one won the last of his 14 major titles in 2008 and late last month suggested he may never return to competitive golf but also said he was optimistic he could. Woods has posted a series of videos on Twitter recently while hitting a variety of shots, including one on Sunday showing him hitting a driver under the caption "Making progress." More in sport. Other sports. Please wait while comments are loading.